Five armed robbery suspects were killed in a shootout with police in Putra Heights on Friday night. The suspects are believed to be connected to at least 50 robberies in the Klang Valley. Police also retrieved two guns from the scene. Selangor Police Chief Commissioner Dato' Hussein Omar Khan confirmed the incident and said that a press conference will be held soon to release more details. During the 11:30 p.m. incident, police spotted a suspicious vehicle and ordered it to stop. The suspects refused, fired shots at the police, and crashed into a patrol car, leading to a fatal exchange of gunfire.